Governor Jay Inslee made multiple stops today in Walla Walla. We caught the governor right here at Walla Walla Community College's new Sustainable Living Center. The topic, how the Climate Commitment Act is impacting people in Walla Walla and surrounding communities. Inslee heard from a panel as they discussed how things like home audits help tremendously. The state says they are helping homeowners and renters alike by saving money with efficiency improvements.
Governor, recently there was obviously the drought declaration. How does that play into this?
You know, sometimes it's difficult to understand the relationship between insulation in an old home and preventing a drought that can be devastating to our whole state and our agricultural community. But there is a clear connection. Because if we're going to prevent these droughts from swallowing the state of Washington, from causing forest fires and not having irrigation for our crops, we got to figure out a way to reduce pollution in our air, because we know this pollution is causing the climate to change.
Inslee also paid a visit to an adult family home in Walla Walla, exploring how efficient heat pumps work. The governor ended his day at Woodward Canyon Winery, holding more discussions with locals about climate change and other initiatives his office is working on.